just amazingly good. He's from Indonesia, just a fingerstyle guitar player, self-taught, has like 6 million subscribers on YouTube, and I can see why. This is one that I've had a lot of requests for in the comments. I definitely would have done it anyway, though, even without the requests, because I love the theme to The Godfather, and I can't wait to see. I'm sure it's going to be absurd. Harmonics is just off the charts good, especially he's doing that again. I'm sure this is a common thing that he does, where he's hitting the harmonic with his index finger on his picking hand, but then actually picking the harmonic with, I believe, his ring finger. Insane. Look at it, that's the most replayed.
Something together to talk about. So yeah, let's just go. And if you're interested in those topics, you can follow me on Instagram or on other channel. I also opened a new YouTube channel, which is into spirituality or personal development. You can check it out. The link is in the description. Thanks, guys, and let's start. I love this man. Record. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Classic. Four years ago. really change that much, right? It's the same place where he makes music, it's the same guitar, I think, it's the same vibes, it's basically the same. He has a filter here, but apparently he, if something works, why you should change it? So that's, I love the humility, I love the humbleness, I love just his character, so that's nice. Seen